Every dream has meaning.
So I was somewhere random in the forest with my grandma and my little brother. Let's call him
Demetrius, Demarcus Bartholomew James the Third.
Reminder. This is a dream. We were staring at a huge rock. Or the rock was staring at us. I grabbed a really big bag of toothpicks reminder dream and started shooting them into the rock for no reason. Gavelin da Palestrina Maximilian King Jr. the Third was like,
"You little green shoot fester.
What the track, you're smaller than me.
Who?
You.
Ask it."
I had this dream when I was only about 8 years old. I was on a competition. We were supposed to build a bus from a meter high Lego bricks. We were also using a hammer and pliers. But, over the time that was amazing. Remember playing rising lava in Minecraft? Well, it was the same but with water.
Thank God!
I was winning but suddenly when we were completely under the water, a dinosaur started hunting us to an active volcano that was exploding at the moment. We started running away and slaloming around lava, I mean it was not easy to run under the water. But then I fell over and got somewhere deep under the ground. I was in front of Hornbach. That's a shop in my country. The sky was just dirt and there was my dad.
Is this planned?
He was holding my plastic toy assault rifle that I broke a month ago. I was on the other side of the road so I climbed over the cars.
I bought you something.
Thanks, can I run away from some wolves in that cave with my friends that I have never seen before?
Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Run.
I woke up in a dream. So I woke up again, in a dream, I woke up again, in a dream. I got angry and began counting sheep. On a sheep, two sheep, three sheep, four sheep, five sheep. I was 12 and I was walking home from school. Reminder, this is a dream. Some random kid came to me and told me,
"If you won't play Fortnite today, I'll throw a nuclear bomb at you."
I didn't play it. When it was 10 PM, I went to bed.
In a dream.
Closed my eyes, but then. There was light outside. And to my surprise, it was not a nuclear explosion. It was the sun. At 10 PM. I somehow knew what happened. It's night day. I have no idea where did I get that information from, but it was true. Reminder.
Shut up. Wait, what?
Night day happens only once in 420 weeks. You have to enjoy it. So I found my friends and went cycling with them. We were in front of my friend's house. We were cycling in circles until 3 AM. Okay, enough. And then I went home. I was walking around my house in circles until 5 AM. Main character, circle I guess. I sat on the bed and finally fell asleep. I woke up at 7:48 PM. By the way, are you still here? Now for my original fans. Czechoslovak bonus. It was a normal day at school until I realized that my teacher is Syria Karinau.
Dobrý den, dámy a pánové.
Also the chef in the lunchroom was Zdenek Polrajs.
Vy nevidíte, že máte v kuchyni pneumatiky?
For lunch we had jatrowy knedlicek z domacimi nudlemi. Tato bardzo szmakowne, tak? Also the school was in a cave. I was in a train with my mom and my little bro. There was one of my teachers next to us. Also we were in Buda and Pest and the train was just going through Danube. I went to school even though my school is actually located somewhere random in Slovakia. It was the only day in the year when our school moved hundreds of kilometers away for 6 hours. And that's why the whole school went by train there. But even through everything I somehow managed to meet my friend there. Oh, and on the way I even played Fortnite Creative with my other friend.
Not sure how that would work.
The fought with Lego cars. Also there was a special update where you could play chapter 3 for 1 hour. Snap back to reality when we arrived to school what I didn't even notice was of that this is our class from first grade. But the desk were as high as us.
Who got this idea?
Oops, my mom appeared straight out of thin air. I have to go. And we went home. We swam tra Danube again but
6 times in a row now.
We would continue but the train spawned. We got in, my teacher was still there. And for a minute I thought I was Harry Potter.